Hello and welcome back to another episode of SimCity 2000 Special Edition. This is the Doom City, and we are doing pretty fine indeed. It's sunny, everything is nice. In last episode, there's a horrible monster attacking the lake. They ate the boat up there, but that's fine now. We build a zoo, a animal zoo, for anybody who wants to go and see the llamas. How old are my 10 years have gone past? 17, 20. Okay, 2000 per fire department is crying a little bit more again. Are the schools getting filled up? Yeah, it's a little dropping. Let's put another school down here. School. Let's put it next to the... Oh, it's gonna fit there. I'm gonna throw it down here, this side. That's nice. We have a small harbor down here. Let's connect that road, by the way. They can go around. Huge amount of industry. A lot more demand for housing. So we probably could do quite well. I don't think there is much more. I could do business tourist advertising, but think there is homeless shelters are pretty expensive. Let's throw that. It will clean up the city a little bit more. It's a good thing to clean it up. Let's doom this hill up here, the last hill on this side. Let's clean it up. Okay, that's nice. That's better. Let's go back and rethink this. How do I want to do that? That's three. If the road goes. Yeah. Three. Okay. Let's put the road. Guessing I probably don't want... Yeah, let's do that. Cut it down there. Let's put some dancer... Don't want some other services down here on that location. Possibly. Leave that up for now. Ooh, nice record-breaking profits again. Big hotels. Still no more demand for the commercial. Maybe it's the one tax I'm keeping up. If I take that off. There's the pollution. There we go and see. Well, it doesn't spread that much. That's fine. It doesn't go like all over the place. It stays pretty much over there. On this area, let's put a. Actually, that will require it. Just thinking how to make this happen. Yeah, like that. That ish. And place a resident down there too. Okay, now we have effectively closed that up. So this side of the river is getting. We have still a lot of land down here. Do I want to go to the other side now? Ooh, look at that, that's a ship. We cannot get any information out of that ship, but that's a ship. So throw a bridge around it. But the other side is so hilly, I don't know where to go, which level. Which is a good level. There's a the waterfall, I'm gonna dam that all up. Waterfalls. Did I put it on right speed? Yes, I did. The schools. Oh yeah, I placed a new school down here. Still, they're all actually rather close to each other. But it's a huge residential area. A lot of more yeah, it's probably for the light residence. Because I'm not seeing that much development down here, I think it's they need a little bit more of these smaller houses. How's the population? Almost 30,000. Excellent. Excellent. How about you, hospital? 600. Yeah, probably gonna need a new hospital somewhere soon. How's the water going? You have plenty of water. More firemen. I'd like to see more money before I get more firemen. Let's see the population. Yeah, it's gone up. Look, it's flowing down there. Excellent. Yeah, I'm gonna. Water shortage again. How frugit. Do we have any piping place areas? That's gonna place a pipe down there. How about this side of the river? Any used locations over here. It's a state capital. Beautiful. The highest honor. Let's throw one over here. That's gonna give me a little bit more water, I hope. Where did I throw it? One. Is it connected? Connected. Yes, it is, of course. So, what we get? We get a statue. So, where do I want to place this highly glorious statue of me? I'm not gonna place it anywhere just yet. We have the city hall up here, then we have the mayor's house down here. Ooh, look at that, 62%. Excellent. I was going to do some leveling up here. Don't explode. Nothing explodes. Oh, shit. Don't explode. That was mistakes. Very difficult to do this without exploding everybody. Oh, that's the school. I think the school is a little bit too expensive to be. Can I do it up level, raise terrain if I do it like this? Let's see. Where is a harmless place to try it out? Let's see over here. Let's try over here if I do like this. Ooh, it does that. So that's better. Okay, on the slope. So, alright, that fills everything up like that. That's. Yeah. What the heck happened? Why you explode? Let's go over here and demolish these two. Okay, now they have a new route to go up. That's fine. We have more room up here to be. I'm not gonna build any more industry on this area. I'm gonna go with the light like this. Then throw, not a road, but put light resident on this side. And do it all the way. Then go with the road up here. And should we go down? Is that a good idea or no? Yeah, that should be fine. Which way I should be facing? Like this. Oh, let's get some power going up. And give it some water. Okay, that's a nice block of area. We're getting record profits again. That's a monster attack. It's killing the same boat again. That place is not safe. Huge demand for more industry, even though there's slightly not used up there. How is the workforce education going up? Yeah, it's raising completely. Actually, should I go with the library? Yeah, let's do that. Let's go with the library. Where are? Let's go. That's a small building. What would be a good place? There's a lot of. On the central or down here? Let's put the first one down here. The blurb. Yeah, let's put it down there. Then we have a small area down here. Let's put a small park on this location. Yay! They are so happy. They have a park down there. Probably gonna need a new school somewhere. They haven't done anything to this location yet. Now they're building a little bit more. Yeah, let's put some light residents on this area too. Like that. Give them a little bit of power on that area and a water. Not water pump. A water pipe. Alright. Hello, hello boat. How are you today? Slight traffic problems. Record profits going in. He wants to increase some taxes. Just increase the rest of the firefighting. Does it have a own? Yeah, it's over here. Firepower. Oh, this area is low on fire protection. So is this. Maybe I should throw one over here, but I don't think I can get a room because of the slopes. Yeah, no, that's gonna be too. Yeah, not enough room there. And one over here would be a little bit. Yeah, the bus usage hasn't grown at all at the moment. What's wrong with your house? Why do you abandon it? You got the animal zoo down here and another one there. Nice park over there. A city hall. And a hospital with a slight overcrowding. I think a hospital down here would be a good idea. What say you? You don't care at all. Do we have a hospital? We have schools and colleges. But we don't have a Is it that we don't have for a hospital? Yeah, we don't have one for a hospital, that's not good. Hello, sheep. Should I place a hospital? They are pretty full. Yeah, let's place one. Yeah, let's place it down here and go with a small park down there. Plant some trees. Okay, that's been built up here, but still, oh, huge demand for residential areas. Let's try and put some down over here. I'm not gonna use this area for anything, I think. Oh, let's go and see the library thing. Greatest D plus. Do I really need a new school somewhere? But this area already has two. One over here and one over here. Do I need one? No, that will not fit down there unless I destroy the road. Because then the other one is over here. Do I want the library down? No, I think I'll place it down there. Let's put some more dense residential areas down this place. If I do a road connection, commerce demands an airport. They want an airport. A flood crushes Doom City. Airport means business. It's so important that they want two articles on the same matter. What happened with the flood? Where is the flood? Did we get any damage? Any damage? That's some scary music. Ding 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 ding. I don't think we had any damage with the flood. I think it happened. I think the flood happens. Somewhere. Let's get me the orientation right again. Somewhere over here. That's a nice historic building up there. I think I'll throw another library down this area. Should I throw it down here or down here? Let's throw it next to the school. Then we have the museums up. Yeah, let's throw some road about. Do. That's not, yeah. Is that okay? Yeah. It seems a little bit odd. So they want an airport. Okay, let's, by the way, let's go and see the, that's a parking lot. The age, halfway, they are 31 and you are, yeah. I think I made this, that looks a little bit odd. How many people? Oh, it came up there. Where is the fire department? Four trucks. Yeah. A airport. Well, this area could use an airport. Let's finish this race, but let's put race terrain. I'm thinking that if I do that, that will explode. Which is a thing I don't actually want that very much. Let's put light down here. Just a bit. If I place an airport down here, but that's very far. What is this? Oh, it's a thing watching. Another one over there. Let's see my industry. It's going like construction, aerospace, finance. It should be a lot cleaner, but I'm not actually seeing that. It looks like everything is smoking. And I don't actually have that much demand for my commerce. The blue one. Airport. I have money for one. It should be one by... I don't throw it down here. Yeah, it's still plenty of space. Let's throw it down here. Let's do a 2, 2, 3. This like this. And give it some power. And put a road down there. That should give me an airport, I hope. Otherwise it's a 4-5,000 costing blob of yellow, red dots there. Which is okay. I'm not complaining. Record profits, I think. I'm not gonna raise taxes. Is there anything about here that I could use? More health, free clinics, that's a very expensive thing. What does this junior sports do? Does it drive down? Let's do that. Zweep! Hello boat. B minus, that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna need a new school, but I actually have no idea where to put it. Oh, these guys must have a nice polluting neighborhood. No, it says pollution is low. It says it has no water. How is my water production? Yeah, 25. It should be fine. They demand an app. What is this then? I think that's an airport. It looks like an airport. Just land there. Let's upgrade my my seaport then. Let's put this down. Bloop. Look at that. That's an improving loading bay. Improved dockage there. A huge amount of traffic. I'm gonna do a thing and throw a bus depot down on this location over here. Just give it a little bit more areas for people to go to work if they are working down here. Over on this area, because the last dust people be deep loop up is up there. Yeah, oh look at that. That looks nice. The whole area looks pretty great actually. Yeah. Looks pretty awesome. But still no air depots. Airports. Where is my bloody airport? Does it need does it need water? Now you have water too. My profits are going down. I could use more. This school situation is something of a puzzlement. I have to put it down there. I have to put it down there. I need a new school down here. So, goodbye road. I going to need a new school down here. Ooh, nice looking office park. I think they want more of these lousy homes. These small homes. I was to put one over here, but no, I'm not. Look at that, it's not an airport. Not even close. Let's throw more money at the airport. Okay, give me an airport. I think that's look at that, that's an airport. Functioning airport over there. But will that translate into the... Yeah, that's gonna go going up now. That's excellent. How about you guys? Not you, but you. What else? The libraries are B minus. That's fine. How about you? Oh, yeah, that's fine. Still a lot of room there for people to go to school. It's not giving me that. Did I run out of power? I ran out of power. That's 100. I'm not gonna throw a nuclear power plant down just now. Maybe let's put a couple of these down. They can't hurt anything. Let's put them on the hill down here. It would be nice to know how much power I actually need. There are a couple of let the pollution on the factories drive the power there. Yeah, these things don't do anything. That's waste of money. Yay. Okay, that looks just nice now. Then two big airport over there, two runways and stuff like that going up. But is it helping my commerce center? No, it's not. And the power situation is still, that didn't help at all. Throwing pebbles at the thing. Let's go and do this. And that waterfall. Let's connect it up. Let's blow you to. Oh, look, we have a helicopter down here. Now I need to connect this power line to the main grid, and let's do it by. Going down here. Raised wires, thank you very much. And now we need to get. No! I need to level it. Oh, thank you for destroying the power line. Always appreciated. I have to destroy the whole bloody thing now. Connected to that. Okay, now that's connected. We have 140 megawatts coming out of this hydro plant that there is the water flowing.
Helicopter 1 recording heavy traffic.
Oh my goodness, now they're going to do traffic reports. This is freaking heavy traffic. Fine, no problems. Traffic is good for you. What's up here? The power situation went a little bit up now. I think I'm going to have to take a. Yeah, that's better now. Go and do the. Deep. Okay, let's see the education. Yeah, work it gone up like crazy up here. Excellent. Still need more housing. What the? How do we stop chemical spill? Chemical spill. What does that mean? It destroyed these buildings. No, that didn't affect anything. That just rebuild it, I think. I hope. I dream. Look at the traffic. Yeah, that's bad. How about the bus? Now they're reporting water shortages again. I don't get it. Is there a cause to these things? It's gonna be health. Highways, it's not over here. I think, I don't know if there is a cause to these things per month. I'm not actually gonna throw them down all over the place. You can do something about, oh that's nice, minimal. Something about the water shortage. Jeebus, that looks horrible. Let's put another one of these down there. Is that helping situations at all? I know that these are not the best pumping things ever. They pump less water. Yeah, the water situation improved a lot. What was the boink sound? The hurricane warning, it should give me more energy. Yes. It's gonna land. Okay, I want you to build up here. Let's go down on this area. Should I leave room for the... let's put a little bit more on this seaport then.
Vincopter 1 reporting heavy traffic.
Yes, we know. Let's do it like... Let's do that and then close it with the road for now. None. What's this? This is a cargo yard. So that's gonna be increasing like... Yeah. Increased. I think that's gonna, if I put some more space down here, let's put it on pause and get rid of this road. Then if I lower terrain down here, like that, put this road on this side, then put seaport tiles down here, clean it up, then go with the road again, do that, and put the power lines back in, put the speed back up. Okay, that was pretty good. I can make it look all up a little bit over here if I want that airport. What we got? We need to build more housing Yeah, let's do it. Let's go and lower the heal up here. It's gonna be no. What the? First wrong tool. Wrong tool. How big is this hill? It's huge. Do I want to go second level up here? Then I need to fill up this area. Well, let's attack the hill like crazy beavers. Repair the roads, thank you very much. Okay, so now that those guys are out of power. Take that. A huge amount of piers. I think that should be enough. They want to make a bigger, I don't know, record profit. Excellent. So the point of all of this was to make a more. Actually, yeah, that's. Can't be any longer. About this, no. Actually, yes. I think so. If I do that, is that good enough? Gonna do this on the other side. The other side is going to be beep a little bit more up, a little bit more up. Let's go with more residents. Ooh. I want to go like that and then up. That's no. Yeah, I'm actually not sure what to do about that.
Helicopter one reporting heavy traffic.
It looks very odd. Mutant frog. Okay, so that's going to be BBB. Put some pipes down. And yeah, let's go see the plant up here. What's the problem? It's of this one. So I can increase that. I have a lot of cash money. Actually, yeah. Let's see. This is a good place to end this episode. Thank you for watching and hope to see you guys next time. Have a nice day and goodbye.